Oslo is absolutely filled with calisthenic parks. That's why me and some friends decided to explore the city to try and find some great new spots. In the park safari. Our first stop is top of Oslo, Grefsenkollen. We kept the first visit short, we got a good warm up and a good pump, and we were on our way to find the next park. About 3 kilometers west from where we started, we found our second park, located in Nydal. About 3.5 kilometers further south, we found our next park, Forskningsparken. A nice, quiet place that almost felt secret.
Fuck yeah.
We decided to do a fun little friendly challenge of 1 muscle up and 10 dips, 5 times without leaving the bar. Which meant an unbroken set of 5 muscle ups and 50 dips.
Oh. On our way to the next park, we happened to find a newly built park. So of course, we had to check it out. After a quick session here, we packed up and headed to the next park. About 3 kilometers east, we arrived at Torsjordals. This guy decided to max out an absolutely massive amount of dips.
Du meldte 50.
50 at least.
Kjør du, Kasper. Det mye snakk nå.
1, 2, 3.
At this point, we were starving, so we headed out and found this great little burger joint called Lilla American. After grabbing something to eat, we headed to the last park of the day. A nice colorful park in Tøyen. My senses went away. Some kept working out, while most of us was pretty tired, so we decided to just take it slow and hang out, knowing that there are still tons of parks in Oslo to explore.